I get to know myself every weekend, and I'm weak. Hangovers feel good when I know it's the last one. Then I feel so good that I have another one. Last Friday I took acid and mushrooms. I did not transcend. I felt like a walking piece of shit. Walked around town and felt like I was in Sodom. There were filthy people seeking comfort for their bodies. It was so obscene. Filled with loathing and religious fervor, I laid on my friend's bedroom floor for an hour and tried not to piss my pants. I saw Jesus, and he said, "Who are you to go against the word of my father? Don't want to talk about it. So there I was, just another shitbag civilian, afraid of the cops when I was outside, afraid of my friends when I was inside, and I grew tired of the scene. And then my dad showed up.
Better with drugs.